only shone as Carolina's world. Her life was filled with so many wonderful things. She was not only blessed with beauty, but also a kind and sweet nature, which allowed her to make friends with all creatures she encountered. Osito, Senor Caracol, Tiago the Tiger, Sophia the Snake, and her best friend, Bonita la Banana, were among her closest companions. And they all loved to work and run out of play. And Carolina lived in the most beautiful house. She had a dream in life. But as fate has it, nothing good lasts forever. Life as Carolina knew it began to turn upside down, and her world turned dreary and gray. Confused and overwhelmed with sadness, she swam away. As she fled far out to sea, her tail cut swiftly through the waves. Carolina ascended high into the sky, seeking solace from her sorrow, until suddenly, her heart froze.
I love you. Vamos, pues. ¿Venimos a pasar una chimba, sí o no? ¿Sí o no? Pues vamos a cantar unos clásicos, pero los OG dicen.
Thank you.